Wash and Wears Vintage Treasures, a vintage antique junk store for lonely people. Featuring such rare and collectible items like antique tables and chairs, vintage scarves, little chalkboards with words written on them, wooden shelves that we steal from abandoned houses, vintage birthday cakes, vintage erotica cakes, electric typewriters with jammable keys, ceiling bicycles, old ice boxes filled with antique booze bottles. Also, a collection of antique hats, such as Mario's hat, Waluigi's hat, Horatio Hornblower's hat, a hat made from newspapers. More items like an original copy of the Declaration of Independence, the original Robbie the Robot from TV's Lost in Space, a dusty old box fan, this old wash tub, and whatever the hell this thing could be, and much, much more. Bring in any military ID, and we'll hook you up to an antique milking machine. Urinate in our alleyway, and you get 20% off your next purchase. Just look for our crazy old Rufus yelling at people in cars in the church parking lot at Wash and Wears Vintage Treasures, located at 3006 Northwest 23rd Street in beautiful Oklahoma City, right next door to Bob Funk's Bong Factory Workshop and soon-to-be cannabis dispensary. It inna your handbag, your knapsack, it inna your backpack. This melody your girlfriend contact. Some boy not know this. Them only come around like tourists on the beach with a few club sodas, bedtime stories, and pose like them name Chuck Norris. And don't know the real hard porker sandals and a back to. He talks them with where them got to. And won't think twice to shot you. Don't make them spot you unless you carry guns and lot too. Tough thing come at you when trench town man stop laugh and block off traffic. Then them wheel and pop off and them start clap it. We dip in file long and it a beat rapid.